Backstreet Boys AJ McLean and wife Rochelle announced the end of marriage. Backstreet Boys member AJ McLean and wife Rochelle have announced to officially end their marriage after almost 12 years. Taking to his Instagram account, McLean shared a post featuring a joint statement of the couple, announcing that their decision is made on mutual basis. The statement reads, "As you all know, we've been separated for over a year now. While we hope for a reconciliation, we've decided to officially end our marriage." They continued in the statement, "Our focus now is moving forward in the healthiest way possible with friendship and co-parenting our girls at the forefront of this next chapter." In a joint statement, the couple announced to live separately while maintaining their privacy in March 2023. As per the statement, "Marriage is hard but worth it. We've mutually decided to separate temporarily to work on ourselves and on our marriage with the hope of building a stronger future. The plan is to come back together." They concluded their previous message by saying they ask for privacy and respect at that time. The note read, "Separation is hard enough without the commentary. Please be kind and remember there are children involved."
Stay tuned for the latest celebrity updates. Hit the subscribe button and ring the notification bell for all the latest news. Don't forget to show your support by giving this video a thumbs up and sharing your thoughts in the comments below.